we have this, which is our complete long wallet reference tool. So this is a general idea, and you don't actually have to paste this onto card and cut it out. I do recommend you do that so that you have a reference for the prick marks, which are